This is a quick overview of Agricultural Modeling and Training Systems, AMTS, specializing in scientific solutions for sustainable agriculture with software, training, and support for the global ruminant nutrition market. AMTS offers a suite of software that integrates with other products in the market. Our foundation formulation software, AMTS Cattle Pro, and AMTS Small Ruminants, called AMTS Farm collectively, gives nutritionists the ability to formulate for dairy and beef cattle and milking and meat sheep and goats, creating diets for lactating, dry, growing, and pre-ruminating animals using farm and mill-specific feeds and integrating through Feedbank Manager with mill-based software. Special programs, Growing Cattle and Mix-a-Lot, allow in-depth economic analysis for feedlots and bring consistency to milk calf feeding management. Our core software, AMTS Farm Cattle Pro, is designed for diet formulation in dairy and beef cattle. Founded in 2005 and utilizing the latest Cornell Net Carbohydrate and Protein System Biology, or CNCPS, Pro is used by nutritionists to generate diets tailored to cattle characteristics, housing and climatic information, farm-specific feeds, and accurate diet composition information. Customizable templates can be set up to streamline inputs and minimize formulation time. Optimizers, calculators, tools, and specialized reports are created to maximize efficiency, accuracy, and ease time spent behind a desk. The program includes a linear best cost optimizer, added modules that include advanced nonlinear diet optimization and mix optimization can be added to the base program. A program hierarchy moving from general to specific helps reduce repetitive input requirements. Feeds, mixes, and recipes can be shared between farms and between users with the use of feed banks. User-created environmental and activity templates are applicable program-wide. AMTS Small Ruminants joined the programming family just a few years ago. The Small Ruminants module can be purchased as an add-on to cattle for nutritionists formulating for multi-species, or as a standalone program without the addition of cattle for those who focus solely on sheep and goats. Based on not only CNCPS, but also INRA, ARC, and 2007 NRC research, Small Ruminants uses the same input types, templates, and tools as Cattle Pro to maximize efficiency in diet creation for lactating, dry, growing, fattening, and neonatal sheep and goats. The program structure follows the same hierarchical flow as Cattle Pro, with the same ability to share formulation, feeds, mixes, and templates across many farms and between users. Feedbank Manager, or FBM, was the first program we developed that stepped away from the straight diet formulation. FBM was designed to connect AMTS farm products with mill formulation software. It acts as a linking program that takes information for mill-based software like Best Mix, Brill Formulation, Hybremim, Alex, and Format, feed analysis from analytical labs, and enterprise resource planning systems, and communicates to AMTS Farm software. It provides a way to securely share prices and formulation specifics on mill feeds, proprietary ingredients, and mixes. Mixes can be optimized using best cost linear optimization, and tags can be printed using FBM. Mills with dedicated nutritionists can share feed pricing and formulation information to their users through reconcilable feed banks. Nutritionists can send mix formulation specifications to mill software through FBM. AMTS Mix-a-Lot, also a new program, steps away from the nutritionist-driven line to focus on farm. Developed for farmers, calf managers, calf consultants, and specialists, Mix-a-Lot provides feeding-to-feeding diet consistency by accommodating the variances in animal number, on-farm milk and ingredient changes, and staffing schedules, utilizing a best-cost optimization to help eliminate inconsistency in diet solids, fat, protein, sugar, and ash. As a web-based program, Mix-a-Lot allows the calf manager to set up the diets. Then, using a mobile device like a cell phone or a tablet, the calf feeder is able to adjust calf number, Brix reading if taken, and parlor or waste milk picked up at feeding. Notes and feeding rates are communicated between the manager and the feeders with the same mobile device. Mix-a-lot takes away the need to interpret complex feeding charts. It brings a consistency to day-to-day feeding. Consistent diets mean healthier calves and better future producers. AMTS Growing Cattle, the final product in the AMTS software solution lineup, was developed specifically for feedlots to use as a profit planning tool. Diets can be imported from Cattle Pro or developed in Growing Cattle. Feedlot nutritionists and operators can use specific cattle information, apply varying environmental effects, diet composition variations, and economic factors to make feeding management and selling decisions using projections and what-if scenarios. As with AMTS Farm, user-created templates streamline program flow. Beyond software development, AMTS has invested resources into support and education. In addition to an exhaustive user's manual, we have an educational blog, podcasts, educational and program-related webinars, and on-demand program use videos. Our core program, AMTS Farm, is a primary focus. Additional videos are in development for FBM, Growing Cattle, and Mix-a-Lot. Beyond web resources, AMTS excels in person-to-person training. Our support sets us above the competition. We are available for scheduled group trainings in our office, in your location, at meetings, and on farm. Our dynamic team is made up of both full and part-time people dedicated to helping answer questions and get you working with as little downtime as possible. We offer reliable one-on-one support in program functionality, primarily through our team headed by Lynn Gilbert, Chief Support Officer, who offers main program support and is the North American distributor, and Marianne Fessenden, our academic distributor support and backup for Lynn. Astrid Steed Hughes is our license and account manager and the contact for licensing questions. Caroline Rasmussen, Chief Financial Officer, is the FBM lead responsible for onboarding new FBM users and that program's primary support. Dr. Tom Talucki, Chief Executive Officer, is our resource for advanced biology, model and formulation support with backup from Dr. Sam Fessenden. Our programming team is headed by Chief Programming Officer Vijay Durbal. Vivian Wu and Alex Converse focus on program development and help us troubleshoot user issues. Fred Rasmussen, an additional programmer, is available for special projects. One of the strengths of AMTS is our network of global distributors who provide support and lend regional knowledge to users outside North America. We have Ignacio Riano in Argentina, Chile, and Uruguay, Marty Traxler in Mexico and Colombia, Marcelo Hens Ramos in Brazil, Bolivia, and Venezuela, Stephen Slippers in South Africa, and Elena Bonfante in Italy, Hungary, and Spain. Teresa Rumphorst supports users in Germany, Austria, Belgium, Luxembourg, and Switzerland. Vadim Bekchagnikov assists in Russia, Ukraine, and Belarus. Sean Lee covers China, and Hudai Kavustaran helps in Turkey. These distributors are instrumental in our mission to provide global understanding and support in the language and using feeds that are familiar to our users. We strive to further knowledge not only in program functionality and CNCPS biology, but have pioneered a multi-language educational webinar series that is devoted to non-commercial talks from experts in dairy, beef, sheep, and goat nutrition and formulation. 8 years of archived presentations can be found on our website, as well as information about the next season of talks. AMTS dedication to improving ruminant nutrition extends to our development of an academic initiative that provides free and discounted program licenses and teaching materials to educators and researchers around the world. We believe helping the next generation of nutritionists learn commercially available formulation biology and program functionality benefits the agricultural industry and farmers by providing better equipped professionals as they enter the workforce. To summarize, AMTS is more than a ration balancer sales company. We are made up of integrated software programs designed to profitably feed productive ruminant species, utilizing tools and information from commercial labs to help minimize environmental impacts, with specific additional programs focused on health and consistency in neonatal feeding, profitably finishing beef cattle, and integration with mill-level software and ERP systems. We are made up of people with deep knowledge and look forward to helping you in your formulation work.